All right, so Mr. Pyjamas just sent me a text message that he's coming. He's on his way. Is Daddy home? I'm not going to be carrying anybody. I don't want to carry anybody for the first time. Can I just be on my own without carrying a baby on my hand? And it thinks I'm just crazy.
No, we're stuck. Oopsie daisy.
You have a matching
tattoo? Good morning. Hello.
Listen, I'm Catholic.
Hello. Hello, Eddie.
We're going to come back.
Beanie.
It's all live. And hear what the hell Dana's talking about.
Raspberries.
I'm trying to sneak up on him.
Is he trying to sneak up on you? Look, he's hiding. You think that's your place to hide?
Juicy baby!
What you have here? What are you putting on mommy's coach? It? You! Take it off! Oh! Why did you throw them?
Baby versus camera!
Take it off!
Baby versus camera!
No!
Don't have to be filmed in. Take it off, silly Billy!
Baby versus camera!
No. Okay, have a booby.
Today's
my birthday, so Daddy got me those nice balloons. Thank you, honey.
Happy birthday.
That is so funny. Ethan, did you buy the balloons with Mommy and Daddy? Did you buy the balloon for Mommy? Ethan is scared of balloons.
He's scared of balloons, too.
Why are you scared, you silly Billy?
Pure evil.
Daddy, they're not boy. Ethan is most interested in the booby.
Yeah.
Ethan, when are you going to stop booby?
Up balloon.
Ethan,
up balloon. I said, they asked me, who these balloons are for? I said, those are for my wife. Well, they are for my boys, but actually they are for me. Because I love balloons.
That is so silly. Do you think Daddy is chilly? Oh, all right. Thank you, honey.
Okay.
So I have a birthday present. My husband is at home today. It's my birthday. As Manny would say, I'm turning 19. So don't judge.
You're almost an adult.
I feel so bad lying to Manny. I was like, should I just say to him, like, actually, no.
Yeah.
And Daddy got me these nice roses. I love the roses, red, pink, so much, so much girliness going on, Mr. Pyjamas.
Yeah, we'll be making breakfast too.
And he'll be cooking nice meals for me as well. I think we can say that that is the most wonderful husband in the world, isn't it? Isn't it?
Well, that far, I would say definitely one of them, but
well, to me, you're the most.
I'm trying.
No, you don't try, it just happens naturally. You're just a good guy, loving.
Okay, but this is your birthday.
I know.
Mommy,
it's my birthday, so the boys are gonna spoil me. So you're rotten.
You're the most wonderful wife in the world.
Ah, Mr. Pyjamas.
I'm gonna make a nice breakfast for you.
Oh, yeah. That would be nice because usually I have the sloppy sandwiches.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I used to have an uncle who was very funny. He was always wishing himself a happy birthday to me, happy birthday. He was always buying himself the cards.
Uh-huh.
Which is so silly. I was like laughing all the time. Ethan is not happy. Show us how you throw a tantrum. Come on. Show us. Show us tantrum. Major tantrum. Show me tantrums. Show us how you do the tantrums, Ethan. Come on.
Okay, no.
Show us your tantrum. Major tantrum. Here you go. Major, major, major. Major tantrum. Oopsie. Ethan knows how to throw tantrums. Are you holding on to the balloon? What happens if it comes down to you, pumpkin? Pumpkin that is wearing socks.
Yeah.
What is that? That's a balloon holder, you silly belly. Ethan has a cough slightly.
Can't wait for the balloon.
That is doing the porridges for Ethan.
So happy.
It's nice to have you home, honey. I think that's the best present you gave me. My husband is off work to be with his missus.
Yeah.
Nope, dude, it flies. Oh, it can come down like that. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You're silly. There's a big balloon. Big balloon. Are you holding into it? Someone loves my birthday present more than mommy. Is it yours now?
Now he's getting friends with balloons.
Yeah. I think he didn't know that they can get down. Is it nice?
It's much better than you can hold it, isn't it?
These ones are cool, honey.
I also got small ones for inflating.
Oh yeah, because I was thinking that because Ethan is I was thinking that because Ethan is now a big boy, he might like them. Ethan is going to start asking Daddy to carry him. No. Daddy cannot do two things at the same time. You want to come with Mommy? Daddy has got his ways. Open the cupboards. Keep the baby next to Daddy.
Yeah, so he doesn't jump down.
Yeah. I love this thing.
Mommy.
Yeah, so that's my necklace. That's the my husband loves my necklace.
Yeah, because
I love it too.
You're sporting the necklace for the first time.
No, because I'm wearing too much black, and this is the first time I'm wearing it.
Okay, so. I wanted to say it again. Mommy. So this is the first time you're sporting the necklace, isn't it?
Yeah.
So necklace is ours. I like it.
That is so cool, honey. You like that? You silly monkey. Whoop-de-whoop-de-whoop-de. The look of so much power. It's good you bought too, because when money comes from school,
I know
they're gonna be fighting over the balloons.
That is exactly the reason why I got school.
I'm about to put my baby to sleep in a minute. Ethan. I'm about to put my baby to sleep in a minute. You want a boobie?